So the smaller gym is going to use, which is full court basketball, but not room for anything else.
Uh-huh.
Will be just used for basketball.
Sweet.
Then the other gym will be like volleyball, game, whatever.
You just have volleyball.
Yeah, we have them. That's what I'm saying. It's going to be good. People better not complain. We spent some money to make this happen.
So what happened to the keys?
Yeah, the keys.
I tried so hard to be responsible.
It's okay, you want to smash it.
I do. But I left the keys at home. Now I'm going to be packed in one bus. And three packed pants. It's going to stink on the way home.
What the heck?
At the end, I left the keys. Recipient.
I know.
Prayer
for
the
blessing.
Okay.
Is that
right?
Yeah.
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 told things about the future, and then it pulls it all together and it talks about Jesus coming again. And this is a fun song to sing, so if you want to see if we can get the rhythm going here.
Oh! Yo, where is it at? Oh,